2019 was the first year I raced in the FIA WTCR, and I did it with Audi Sport, and I traveled all over the world and raced against the best drivers. As a kid, I played on the computer as Gabriele Tacquini, Ivan Muller and Andy Prio. And now I raced against them. Unbelievable high level of championship, maybe even the highest level of touring cars in the world. And I needed to get used to this kind of level in the championship because it was tough, it was hard, and they were fighting for every centimeter. And if you're just this bit off the pace, it's the difference between the top 5 or P20. And it was my baptism of fire with a lot of new tracks, especially the street circus, starting in Marrakesh. If you think that was hard, we went to Villarreal, but then Macau came. It was fantastic, it was amazing, and it was really cool to do. Also, I had some difficulties this season, where sometimes I maybe went a little bit over the edge. I also had a lot of highlights racing on my home track, where it all began for me, Zandvoort, and of course my podium finish in Japan. Awesome. And yes, it was the most intense season of my career, and for sure I see you in 2020.